All right, let's see here. We're gonna weigh some kids. I need to put a little blanket on there because their little claws stick on everything. If I don't put something on there for them to grab, they're gonna just keep pulling the whole sofa down. We don't want that. Hi, buddy, you hear me? You're gonna come out here and see me because you hear me talking? Can you climb all the way up here? What do you think? What do you think, Friday? Hi, pal. Look at that. You're most of the way up. Go for it, pal. You're welcome. You can come up here. Hi. Hi, I don't mind. Buddy. Hi, buddy. Do you want to be first weighed? Yeah, we can do that. We don't have to weigh you in order. How's your eye this morning? You need some more eye meds? Huh? Maybe a little. 13.5. Good work, buddy. Good work. Wow, that's some gains. Are you sure you're not Monday? All right, hi, buddy. Look at that. You got a couple eye goobs. I know. I know, buddy. All right, fine. I think maybe you could use a little more meds in there. I know you don't like it. Where are they, though? Let's just do this real quick, okay, buddy? You guys don't respond to scruffing very well, do you? Okay, blink it in. Got it? Okay. That'll, oh, hi, buddy. Okay, that'll do. There you go. I know. Okay, let's see who else wants to be part of this. Oh, come here. Take a close look at your eyes, kid. You're a little weepy there, huh? You just want to get proactive on it? Why not? Why not give you a little too? Okay, everybody weepy, get some meds. Need it or not? I know. Just a teeny tiny bit. Nothing to it. Hi, Monday. Hey, you too, pal. Come here. Wow, you are a heavy, heavy boy. Almost a pound? You are way ahead of schedule on that. Also, that's way too much gain for one day, pal. You got some poops you're holding on to? You feel pretty full. You definitely need a little bit of this. In fact, you're going to need a little cleaning first, huh? I'm just going to do this because I know you hate the wipes, huh? Now you hate this too. Everything stinks. Okay, there we go. Let's put some of this in now. Oh, nice job. Got it. Happy. Okay, blink it in. Make sure we got plenty in there. Okay, there you go. Oh, who's extra poopy smelling? Well, we'll make sure you all get pooped. That leaves you, buddy. Let's do this while Mom's the only one in the box. Come here, Mom. You should get out too. There you go. Oh, that's two blankets. That's not just one blanket. Here. There we go. Oh, somebody made a big pee on that, though. Does it go all the way through? Indeed, it do. Wow, was that a kitten or was that Mom? Was that a whole bunch of kittens? Who knows? Oh, okay, everybody go back in the box now. Kids, is not working. Hang on. What? Where are you? There you are. Okay, I didn't see you under the sofa, buddy. Hang on, kids. I want to put just a little bit more blanket down. We don't have any more that are kind of... Oh, look at that. Perfect. It's got a couple pink stains from the other blankets, I think. Hi, buddy. Okay. Okay, hang on. Hang on, sweetie. Just move back. Okay. Why do mom cats always have to get in the box while I'm changing it? You spend the rest of the day out. This is your moment, huh? Is this how you lead the kids back? All right, let me go get some food. I'll be right back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. A lot of times these guys aren't going to want any, and that's fine. I'm really just doing this. It's not so much that they need it right now. Their mom took a day off, and they needed it then. But I think it's more that mom needs it because the more I can feed her kids, the less she's got to do. And they are really draining her dry. So we should go in order so that we can remember what we've done, okay? A little better, maybe. Well, or not. We can just go with whoever wants it the most. You know, you're always trouble. Why don't we give it to you while it's still warm? See what you think, okay? All right, you want some? Oh, that's not it, though. You got a nurse if you want it. No? All right, let's give you one more chance. She's usually pretty resistant to the idea of taking the syringe. Now that's chewing on it. That's not the way. You know that's not the way. Okay. All right. Well, technically we'll put that down as like one because that's how much I put in to get you to try to start. Hi, buddy. Friday, you want some? No, not that way, though. Come on, pal, you know. Oh, there you go. There you go. Oh, no. Oh, come on. That doesn't count either. You want to try one more time? Yeah, okie dokie. All right, 0 for 2. How about you, pal? There you go. Show them how it's done. Oh, no. Okay, not serious. Not serious about it. You want to try again? I guess we can count that as four. That doesn't, it's not much. That's not much. Come on. Buddy, you seem so close to getting latched on. No, okie dokie. We'll call it four. Who else wants a chance? Hi, why are you looking at me like that? Usually the best at this. Do you want to have some? You want to show them? No. Are you guys done with this idea? You had one good day of nursing and now you're just like, not today? Let's try one more time. Okay, nope. Who's left, Greg? You haven't had a turn yet. Oh, there you go, buddy. That's our man. Should have got you a new syringe. I can tell this one's a little hard to pull, huh? I'll help you a little. Oh, it's stuck too. Oh man, I really should have got a new syringe. You want to try again? What was that? It was a solid five. Yep, done. Done at five. Okay, my fault, kinda. Definitely should get a new syringe. Okay, one more though. You get really hungry, you could take this whole thing. So let's fill it up. No, that's not latching. No, you're just chewing. That doesn't count. There you go. Done? Or is it just stuck again? I guess they're the same thing, huh? Eight. Oh, I felt that burp, pal. Good on you. You done, buddy? Oh, you gonna give me a poop too? Oh, you squeezed there a little. No, just pee. All right. Fair enough. Done. All right, well, if you guys are all eating in there, I'm not going to pull you out for this. So, guess that was breakfast. Pretty light, but we'll see how you are at lunch. Oh, put my thumb in your eye. You're gonna climb all the way up here? Wow. Nice work. Monday in January. Beginnings.